I'm Neva. I live in Tacoma, Washington, and I have been a lifelong Republican. In 1980, when I was 18, I proudly cast my very first presidential vote for Ronald Reagan. And in every presidential election since then, I have voted Republican until 2016. Early in his campaign, Donald Trump proved himself to be a man of no honor and no integrity, and there was no way I could support him for president. I didn't vote for the Democrat nominee either. I voted for Evan McMullen, and I support Stand Up Republic. This year, 2020, has been a year of unprecedented change and events and turmoil, and we have no leadership coming from the White House. We have less than leadership. We have confusion and disarray and division coming from the White House, and we can't take that anymore. So this year, this 2020 year, I will be voting for the first time in my life for a Democrat for president. I'm happy to support Joe Biden. I don't love all of his ideas and policies. I don't love all of the Democratic ideas and policies. But to have honor and integrity, honesty, putting the people of America first, and bipartisanship, all of those things that we haven't had for 3.5 years, putting those things back in the White House is very important to me. I will vote for Joe Biden, and I hope a lot of other people do too.